came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere. Turn video today. Today it's just going to be an update video on what the house is, how I'm doing, and all that good stuff. First off, I want to say thank you to everybody that's actually subscribed to the channel. Ooh, that was a close one. And actually watching my videos. I know they might be boring at some times, but what can you do? On the house side, this is the update. Basically, I have a full gun wall with shit ton of ammo in one box. One, and I think two that's right here under this. Including all this ammo and the weapons here. As you can see, it's raining outside, so we're not gonna go ahead and do anything. I don't wanna get sick. And then on my update for like me, I've been just haven't been uploading because I've been worrying about school, joining the national, like getting ready for the National Guard, and also hanging out with family and friends, which is much needed. Really, really needed. So that's pretty much it on the update video. And also this Friday for me, I'm going on spring break, so you could expect a lot of videos, mainly a daily video, or two a day, who knows yet. And longer videos, so yeah. The fuck is that? Oh, it's just a civilian vest. Oh shit. Alright, so I'm gonna just reload here and then end the video. Come on, reload. And then I'm gonna just go ahead and that, and then nothing else. Actually, I could have gotten that, but oh, rip. So yeah, that's the update video for you guys. Not much going on lately besides just school and stuff like that. This is the only update, is the wall. That's what the wall looks like. And then this is the some of the ammo that I have, and then like I said, this is the other ammo. So yeah, thanks for watching the update video. I'll probably be doing another one on a different game, probably Need for Speed, because I haven't done like Need for Speed video in probably a month or so. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys.